How did the personal link become a part of you?
I'm simply looking for a way to repay the people who saved my life. The magnetic field emitted by the personal link shields Zion from any hostile nativas. The personal link is in need of more power. More power means more hypercells.
Know what that place is like.
If you're making this request to an outsider, it must be a very dangerous place.
Accepting the offer, knowing what you know, you're quite something.
We could use information from just about anyone offering it.
Yes. I'll be watching.
Thank you.
Hey, can you not see that I'm busy? Where do you... I'm sorry. I should...
Retro. But I'll be able to see just what kind of information is passing through. That's unfortunate. Should I help? I'll look for it on my way to the wasteland. Really? What is this thing? It looks so strange.
Oh, that's a can. In the past, it was used as a container for electrolyte solutions.
A can? I like it. I can read a variety of data from this. It isn't much, but there's still a few traces of memories in it.
It's a description or an...
I'm too far from Adam. I brought back what you asked for. Here.
Great work, Eve. That was your walk around the city.
It looked a little sad. So much empty space. Anyway, let's go to the wasteland, Adam.
Well, there are still some issues with the Tetrapod steering system. So I'm afraid we're not able to leave just yet.
Then when will you be ready?
Unfortunately, it's going to take longer than a day.
Then I'll go ahead on foot. You can use the drone to guide me.
What? The wasteland is a lot bigger than you think.
I can't just sit here and wait. In fact, I want to see the wasteland with my own eyes.
You're one of a kind, Eve. All right, I'll guide you with the drone.
Be careful.
Yes, thank you.
The wasteland is that way.
Eve, there's something I didn't tell you. It's about time the drone got an upgrade. Come over here. I want to go to the wasteland too. Or do you think I'd just get in the way? It means the grand opening of Lily's second workshop.
Angel, you'll need useful information in order to operate outside of Zion. Did you know that there is an information dealer in the city? I think it'll be worth it for you to meet that person, despite their character.
The lone and level sands stretch far away.
This is the largest land I've ever seen in my life.
And yet danger lurks around every corner. Watch your step. If you trip, you might find yourself caught in the arms of death. All right, I've entered the scanned coordinates of Altus Lavoir. Let's go.
camp doesn't have power.
Oh? Let's see. It looks like a good amount of the camp's energy is being supplied by nearby areas. I think there's an issue with the supply network.
What can we do about it?
This is gonna be tricky. Outside of Zion, there's a solar tower that supports energy links to nearby facilities. It seems like there might be a problem with the tower. We're going to have to go and check.
Thank you.
Things that I can see on Aegis.
You sound disappointed. It was a catastrophe that mankind brought upon itself.
Thank you. Solar tower. I see a drone over there. Maybe it can tell us what the problem is.
Hello. I'm Service 001. Standard service drone. Requesting administrator assistance. An error occurred in Solar Tower Orca A091078CQ. Reboot sequence status failed. Cover device malfunction. Requesting administrator assistance. The error cannot be resolved with the current service drone functionality. Stopping power supply to nearby facilities. Update supply camp status inactive. Administrator confirmation required.
Hang on, I can't figure out what you're trying to say. Are you saying that the solar tower cover is damaged?
I am sorry. Service drone, language capabilities limited. Cover device requires confirmation from administrator. Resolve error as soon as possible.
Tonight.
system error. Reboot failed.
There must be some kind of issue with the facility. Wait a minute. That looks like the service drone is stuck in the debris. I think it was trying to request the rescue of that drone.
Thank you, Administrator. Thank you. System maintenance may now resume.
Good. At least the drone is intact.
System is now all clear. Reboot successful.
That solves the problem. I'll have to check it out.
Solar tower reboot sequence completed. Power returned to facility. Status operational. Many thanks to the Administrator. You are the best Administrator. Administrator of the Month.
Do you even know what the Administrator of the Month means?
Administrator of the Month is Administrator of the Month. Solar tower status normal. All functions of the... Resuming.
Great. Now we should be able to use the camp again.
Those things, or, well, the drones. Do you know how long they've been protecting this tower?
I couldn't say, but I'm sure they'll continue to protect it up until the energy runs out.
Administrator of the Month, all solar tower.